Hi everybody, today I will unbox exclusive figure from Storm Collectible Bloody Buggy Hanma and compare with Standard Buggy Hanma. This exclusive product sell only in Toy Fair event at Hong Kong, which I cannot pre-order. Anyway, I get this product with higher price for review in my KK Game Set channel. The difference are Bloody Buggy Hanma cover with logo Buggy Hanma Son of Ogre. Open the box, there are Bloody Buggy Hanma figure with 3 additional head and 4 pairs of hands. Another side, Buggy Hanma figure with 3 additional head and 4 pairs of hand. Head sculpt is interesting, look like you lose in Street Fighter. There are blood painting all over body. My impression, dirty part are draw line by line, so it take time to complete dirty and blood of this figure. On the back side, there's still dirty part and blood all over his body. Next, detail of each head sculpt. Start with Yulu's face. There is blood from his mouth and one eye is closed. Next, fighting head sculpt. Buggy eyes are concentrated while shouting and blood around his mouth. Next, unconscious head sculpt. Buggy eyes are white and blood from his mouth. Neck, spit out blood head sculpt. His eyes are white and blood special effect from his mouth. Blood special effect made of soft PVC. Neck, detail head sculpt of Standard Buggy. Start with handsome face. Neck, smiling head sculpt. Buggy is smiling. His eyes are also smile and charming. Next, angry head sculpt. His eyes are concentrated and open mouth a bit, ready to fight. Next, shouting or crying head sculpt. His eyes are nearly closed, like he's shouting with pain. Next, compare head sculpt from Bloody Buggy and Standard Buggy. The interesting point of Bloody Buggy Hanma is 4 additional head sculpt are totally different from Standard Buggy Hanma. In my idea, 4 heads of Bloody Buggy Hanma are designed and painted better than Standard Buggy Hanma. My conclusion is, this is new figure, not remake version or change color version like Storm always do. Next, undress comparison. You will see that trouser of Standard Buggy Hanma with white strap on his belt. Backside, there are no blood or dirty on his butt. Storm Collectible missing this detail. Next, Bloody Maki Hanma in 360 degree view. Luckily, now I have two body and eight exchangeable head to play. For example, he looks better in handsome face. Next, fighting pose between Maki Hanma and Bloody Maki Hanma in 360 degree view. Both figures have the best articulation point, so it's very fun to make pose and do action fighting. Maki is kicking around his opponent's neck, and blood is spit out. Very dangerous. Don't do this at home. His opponent is failed, and he is ready for another attack. This action inspired by Matrix. Next, animation gallery from my review. Thanks for watching. If you love this video, please like and subscribe KK Game Sachino. And don't miss upcoming video. Tom Collectible Action Figure. Thanks for your support.